So, I got a new cylinder head for the Open Predator. Got it put on this morning. I got the valves all set and the geometry right, got everything put together. So I started up and ran it for a while. You can see I'm dressed a little nicer than usual. I'm generally in filthy clothes, but I have to go to a memorial service. So this afternoon when I get back, I'll go ahead and tear it back apart and make sure nothing has any funny marks on it or anything. But I took a little video while it was running, and I thought I'd share that. So here you go. So that sounds pretty good. I'm looking forward to this weekend. If we don't get rained out, we're going to go see how it actually runs. I think it's going to run pretty good. The CFM numbers on it are strong. The camshaft is right where it needs to be to take advantage of that. And with a little bit of luck, we'll be getting down on them this weekend. So stay tuned. I may try to get a video together for that. So thanks for watching.